Let's see how to turn off the keyboard light on your MacBook. The first method. You can control the keyboard brightness by pressing the lower brightness key. Or you can control the keyboard brightness by pressing the increase brightness key. The second method. Now go to System Settings. Then go to Keyboard. Here you can control keyboard brightness by keyboard settings. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and share.